The stage is set for the centerpiece of Breeders' Crown Day here at the Big M, the Million Dollar Trot, a field of nine lined up in behind the gate, and here they come. And they're off at victory. Tilly fires fast from the outside for the lead. Fool's Gold trots out of there. Moiseev lays the whip on his tail early. So these two are slugging it out as they move on to the opening turn. Fool's Gold leads it with victory. Tilly pressing him on the outside. And they are stride for stride as they head toward the opening quarter. Victory Margin being chased along to keep the gap closed in third as Victory Tilly now works around Fool's Gold to grab the early lead. Monty Hall is with the front trio in fourth. They hit the quarter in a wicked 26-4, and Fool's Gold is right back out for more on the outside, and Moiseev moves America's Hope. Fool's Gold up to take the lead. The Swedish sensation Victory Tilly is yielded back to second. Victory Margin is right there third. Monty Hall drafting along fourth. Then it's a gap of two to Diamond Goal. Danish Delight starts up on the outside. Plezak will use his cover from seventh. Fulfilled Dreams eighth, going off stride there was Victory Margin as they hit the half in 55 seconds flat, and Sonora and Sunrise has moved up from the back of the pack. He's now eighth, and Victory Tilly is back out of the pocket as they move on to the far turn. It's Fool's Gold with 3/8 to go, but Victory Tilly is coming back to engage him again on the outside, and these two are heads apart as they trot to the three-quarter marker. Danish Delight has about 3 lengths to make up. Monty Hall is hanging in there immediately to his inside. Fool's Gold with a short lead in 1:23-2, and Victory Tilly is taking it to him. He's right at his throat on the outside in second. They're at the top of the stretch. Fool's Gold digging down deep. Victory Tilly trying to surge to him, but Fool's Gold is drawing away. It's Fool's Gold opening up by 3. Victory Tilly is second. Danish Delight and Plezak toward the outside. Monty Hall up the rail. Fool's Gold is almost there, and it will be Fool's Gold in the Breeders' Crown. Plezak up for second. Danish Delight third. 1:51-3, equaling the world record.